गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू स्टूडेंट? टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 3, दैट इज एडिशन। तो हियर यू नो इट वेरी वेल, वी आर हैविंग टोटल 4 बेसिक ऑपरेशन। दे आर एडिशन, सब्ट्रैक्शन, मल्टीप्लीकेशन एंड डिवीजन। इन योर यू हैव इन प्रीवियस क्लास यू हैव सोल्ड द सम्स ऑफ एडिशन अप टू 3 एंड 4 डिजिट्स। Now, this year, we will move on the even bigger numbers. So, let us start your exercise 3.1. And here, the statement of question number 1 is, open exercise 3.1, revision exercise you have to do yourself. So, let us start exercise 3.1. And here, the first question is, fill in the blanks based on the properties of addition. That is, you have studied in your previous class. Here, you are having number 43,649. What you should add here so that their sum will become 43,650. As this number is 1 greater than this, what you will add here? You have to add here 1. Now see the B part. In which number 1 should be added so that their sum will become 30,051. So obviously this number will be 1 less than this. So what it will be? It will be 30,050. If we add 1 to this number, so we get the sum as 30,051. Now see these two numbers. Here these two numbers, the sum of these two numbers is equal to what? Here first number is written in the second place. So we have to write the second number at the first place. Means we have to just change the order. So here what we will write? We have to write this 21,643. So this is the answer of this part. Now see the last part here. Here in this your right hand side, you are having two number 31 and 4830. But here we are having only 932. And total 3 numbers should be there. So, we have to write the third number as this. It is 922. And here, so what number here it will be? So, first you write this number, it is what? 4830. And third number, what is left? 31 is left. So, we write here 31. So, in this way, our first question is complete. Now, we are on question number 2. And here statement is, add and check the sum by adding down up. So very similar question as you had did in your previous class. You have to simply write these numbers. See the A part here. In A part number you are having ones, tens, then 100, then 1000, then 10,000, and then lakh. Here first number is 42,370. And in this you have to add 17,328. This number you have to add into this. So how it is to be added? You will start from the worst place. So simple addition is what? From top to bottom. Now 0 plus 8. But it will be 8. Then 7 plus 2, it will be 9. Then 3 plus 3, it will be 6. Then 2 plus 7, it is 9. Then 4 plus 1, it is 5. So normal addition is from top to bottom. Now as we have to check also by adding down up. So for checking, what we will do? We will apply the reverse process, that is 8 plus 0. 8, 2 plus 9, 2 plus 7, it is 9. So 3 plus 3, 6. Now 7 plus 2, it is 9. 1 plus 4, it is 5. So in this way, we have to check it. So for checking, we will see from bottom to top. And for normal our addition, we will just take top to bottom. So this is our addition. And we have check it also. So all these parts you have to do in same way. Now see, question number, this is your question number 2. Now we are on question number 3. And here statement is,
find the sum and check the answer.
Now only change is here we are having 3 numbers. In place of 2 we are having 3 numbers. So let us write the number. Now we are on question number 3. So here number is 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000, then lakh. And first number is 8,24,901. Then next number 1,12,064. This is second number. Third number we are having 41,034. These three numbers we are having, only this is the change. So again same process, add from top to bottom. So now 1 plus 4, 5, 5 plus 4, so it will be 9. Now 0 plus 6, 6, 6 plus 3, so it will be again 9. 9 plus 0, 9, 9 plus 0, again 9. Then add this 4 plus 2, 6, 6 plus 1, it is 7. 2 plus 1, 3, 3 plus 4, it is 7. 8 plus 1, it is 9. So what number it is? 9,77,999. And now you have to check also. So for checking you see from bottom to top. So 4 plus 4, 8, 8 plus 1, 9. 3 plus 6, 9. 0 plus 0 plus 9, 9. So 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 4, 7. 4 of 1, 5, 5 plus 2, 7. 1 plus 8, 9. So in this way we have to check also from bottom to top. So this is our answer. So this is for the day. Thank you.